Hi, it's Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camp's 2015 Challenge Week. This is Helen, the lovely Helen, HR. She's going to be doing challenge workout number 2 for phase 8. Challenge workout number 2, complete as many rounds as possible in 20 minutes. First, we're going to do 4-point stability. She's going to do 4 rounds. Then she's going to do 3 minutes of as many rounds of the dumbbell complex, the snatch grip day. Then she's going to do 11 minutes of an upward pyramid, as many rounds as possible. Now, are you ready?
Yes.
Equipment you need are chairs for push-ups, a mat, a band, and dumbbells that weigh 30 to 50% of your body weight. If you're doing high pulls, 20 to 40% if you're doing snatches. Ready? Front plank is first. We're going to do 10-5, 4-point stability in a circuit fashion, 4 rounds. Ready, set, go. She's got her fist clenched, pulling her elbows to her heels, pushing her toes towards her elbows. She's got her head packed, chin tucked. Left side, go. Left chest out, push your head down, ribs are down, hips are forward. Good, now squeeze your quads. Good, now backside, go. Knees are unlocked, feet are pressed together, pulling your heels into the ground, pushing your fingers towards your hands. Knees unlocked, right side, go. Both fists are clenched, sticking your right chest out. Hips are pushed forward, ribs are down. Front side, that's 1 round. So everybody will finish the first 4 rounds at the same time. And you'll have roughly equal fatigue in your core. Chin tucked. So looks like a good place to tie my shoe. Head packed, chin tucked. Good, now push your hips forward. Good, pull your ribcage down. Good awareness, Helen. Backside. Max tension. Claw the ground with your fingers. There you go, Helen. I see her. She's white knuckling it. Good. Knees are unlocked. Butt squeezed. Quads are squeezed. Pressing your thighs together. Heads pushed back. Right side. Fine-tuning the technique. We did this all Q1. Good, Helen. Stick your right chest out. Ribs pulled down. Chin's tucked. Push your crown. It's 2 rounds, halfway. Pull, Helen. Pull hard. There you go. Full scapular push. Tuck your chin. Pull your feet to your elbows. Good, Helen. Left side. Hips push forward, sink your left chest out, push your head back, doing awesome, Helen. Chest out some more, good, ribs are down. Backside, hips up, fingers are clawing the ground, heads push back. Squeeze your butt, good, squeeze your quads, press your feet together, pull your heels, right side. Heads push back. Hips push forward. Good, Helen. Both fists are white hot. Chin's tucked. Front side. Last round. Pulling your elbows to your toes. Tuck your chin a little more, Helen. Pull hard. Let's see that tremble. Come on, Helen. Give me a 10 out of 10 tremble. Come on, Helen. Come on, Helen. Pull, Helen. Pull. Let's go. Left side. Hips push forward. Push forward, stick your chest out. Both fists white knuckle, push your head back. Let's go, let's do it for Julie. Julie's gonna be on vacation, she'll be doing challenge workouts. Whole family's gonna see Helen. Hey, backside, let's go. Like, oh my god, Helen's on vacation with us. Hips up, pull your heels to your hands, push your hands to your heels. Squeeze, squeeze, Helen. Right side, go. Hips push forward. Heads push back, tuck your chin, more. Push your crown up,
chin.
Right knuckles, crush it. Good, now. All right, rest. Okay, so that's the first round. Everybody's got four rounds towards their max total rounds. Next, we're going to do the workout B, dumbbell complex. This is the snatch grip, the palms down day, hang jump shrug, hang high pull, or hang speed snatch, offset stance RDL left, offset stance RDL right, bent over row, push-up plus. She's going to do as many rounds in 3 minutes as she can. Goal is 2 plus 3. So to get 2 full rounds plus 3 extra sets, that would be the goal. Alright, now when you're ready, set, go. Toes, triple extension. Good. So you got your hips extended, your knees are straight. Good. Okay. Offset stance, left leg first.
This hold.
Palms down. Good. Now. Not bad. It's like you've done this before. That's back. Good. Now. Good. Hip pop. Good ab raise. Dual dumbbell row. Bend over row. Great down. Great shoulders and elbows. Okay, push-up plus. Get it down. Good scapular push-up. Heads push back. Everything goes up together. You can do it. Race, race. Great. It's one round, Alan. You're a minute in. And jump shrug. Feel your hamstrings, feel the balls of your feet, go. Good, hang speed snatch. Good, now finish on your toes. Everything straight. Good, now jump bar, shrug, pull, snap. Good, now nice power. Good hinge. Great head back. Finish tall. Tall. Very good, Alan. Good weight shift. Good. Dual dumbbell row. More shoulder pull. There it is. More shoulder pull. Good. Good, Alan. Brace. Brace. You can do this. Brace. Tap, tap. Come on, Alan. Wait, what's that?
I don't get to keep that.
What's that? Count the good reps here, Alan.
Oh, goodness. You
are. I have to keep it up. She's going to downset to scapular push-ups next.
Yes.
Good. Hamstrings, feel the balls of the feet. Go. Good, Alan. Good. Get it right from the get-go. Great expression of power. Oh, Alan, well done. Nice strength. Nice explosive. Good. Offset stance RDL. 10 seconds. Boom. She maxed it. 2 plus 3. Well done, Alan. Okay, minute rest. Next, we've got a dumbbell bent over Y raise. Feet elevated band push-ups, one leg squats to the bench. Now, she's going to show the levels as the workout progresses. If she can't do a level, I'll show the level while she does the level that's best for you. And then we'll just keep going. For the feet elevated band push-ups, if you do level 1, which is high incline, low incline, or floor, you're going to do 4, 6, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, increments of 4. If you do the feet elevated push-ups or feet elevated band push-ups, You'll do 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. All right,
you're
now.
You're going to show those levels?
Yes, you're going to show the levels.
Okay.
Set.
Nothing first?
Go.
Can you tell me if you switch to that?
Next round. Good, two. Two reps, that's it.
Okay.
All right, push-ups. High incline.
Two.
Three. Four. Good. Okay, I want you to show the low incline. That's packed. Good, I want you to show the floor. Yes. All right. Well, there it is. There's the level one for you. Okay. One leg squat to bench. Level one stand step ups.
Two.
Yep. So take your foot off. Good.
Okay.
All right. Right leg. Stand tall. Okay. Calm down. Back to the Y raises. Four reps. Thumbs up grip, neutral grip, close your grip, arms straight.
This way?
Yes. Now as you raise to a Y, you're reaching. So you're going to do a shoulder shrug, but it's a little bit of a shrug, but more of a reach.
Four?
Just four. Okay. Back to the push-ups. So you did elevated, you did one, A, B, and C. So you're going to do 8 reps of whatever level you can, and I'll show everybody level 2. Level 2 is feet elevated. 6 reps. Yep. That balance, I'm going to do 8 reps.
Ten or eight?
Brace, brace, brace. Okay. Step downs. Stop. One leg squats. Six. Turn. Sit on the bench.
I'll try.
Find out. Feet together. Stand up. Left leg first. You can reach your arms in your leg.
Thank you.
reactive neuromuscular training, is what I'm doing here, using a light resistance to pull her knee in the same direction that her knee is going on her own. So her knee is caving in towards the midline a little bit. So I'm using the band as a reminder that she's got to push her knee out. And what this does is the tension causes her glute medius to be stimulated, and that's the muscle we're trying to work to keep her knee out.
Results on Facebook, see if you can be happy.